Our next session is a sponsored session presented by our key sponsor, Dewa. Please join me in welcoming to the stage His Excellency Saeed Mohammed Al Tayer, Managing Director and CEO of Dubai Electricity and Water Authority.
Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am pleased to join you at EmTech MENA, held under the patronage of His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Hamdan bin Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Crown Prince of Dubai, Chairman of Executive Council of Dubai, and Chairman of the Board of Trustees of Dubai Future Foundation, and organized by MIT Technology Review in cooperation with the Dubai Future Foundation. I would like to share with you an overview of the role of modern technology that developing the energy and water sectors and redefining the concept of utilities. These technologies are helping achieve the vision and the directive of the UAE-wise leadership to keep pace with the latest development and disruptive technologies of the fourth industrial revolution, while focusing on shaping the future and improving the skills of the Emiratis. The Mohammed bin Zayed University of Artificial Intelligence in Abu Dhabi has just been launched. This is the world's first postgraduate research-based official intelligence university and shows the UAE's commitment to achieve its vision. His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Vice President and Prime Minister of the UAE and ruler of Dubai, launched the Dubai 10X initiative to mandate the government of Dubai to become global leader that is the first 10 years ahead of other city through government innovation and reshaping the way things have been done before. To achieve this initiative, Dubai Electricity and Water Authority is committed in cooperating innovation in all its strategy and initiative, as well as adopting disruptive technologies. This support government plans such as UAE Artificial Intelligence Strategy 2031 to develop an integrated system that employs AI in a vital area of the UAE. The UAE strategy for the fourth industrial revolution to strengthen the UAE position as a global hub for the fourth industrial revolution and increase its contribution to the national economy by advancing innovation and future technology. And we are committed also to sharing the expertise and the best practice in these sectors. We have strategic partnership with the global technology leaders. Dewa is the first government utility in the world to join the Center for the Fourth Industrial Revolution of the World Economic Forum, WEF, as a partner. Dewa is also the first public utility in the world to form a strategic partnership with the Berkeley Artificial Intelligence Research Lab, and is the first utility in the world and the first organization outside the US to participate in Microsoft Quantum Program. On our guests, in an ambitious move to employ AI to promote the foundation of sustainability and energy efficiency, Dewa launched Digital Dewa. It is digital arm to disrupt the entire business of public utility and become the first digital utility in the world to use autonomous system for renewable energy and storage. At the same time, we are expanding our use of AI and digital services. Digital DIWA comprises four pillars. The first pillar is launching advanced solar power technologies. The second pillar is deploying a renewable energy grid with innovative energy storage technology to meet the goals of the Dubai Clean Energy Strategy 2050. To do this, we are building the Mohammed bin Rashid Solar Park, which will be the largest single-site solar park in the world, with a capacity of 5,000 megawatt by 2030. The solar park features the value chain of solar power, including research and development, innovation to power generation, energy storage, and continuous improvement. These will ensure leading result in clean energy. The third pillar is expanding the use of integrated AI solution to make Dubai the first city to provide AI-based electricity and water services. The fourth pillar includes launching DIWA's Moro Data Hub to provide advanced and innovative digital solutions locally and globally, as well as launching Digital X and Infra X and subsidiaries of Digital DIWA. DIWA is one of the first government organizations to provide all its services through various smart channels to achieve the directive of the wise leadership to transform the government of Dubai into a fully digital government and first paperless government by the end of 2021. Our smart adoption of DIWA's services has reached 94%. We also launched Rammas, DIWA's virtual assistant that is capable of responding to customer inquiries in both Arabic and English through DIWA's website, smart app, Facebook page, Amazon Alexa, Google Assistant, robots, and WhatsApp business platform. Rammas can continuously learn and understand customer need based on their inquiries and analyze them based on available data and information to best response and streamline transaction. It has answered over 2 million queries since launch in quarter one of 2017. Ladies and gentlemen, using modern and advanced technology in the energy and water sector has become a necessity to enhance reliability, efficiency, and the availability. DIWA strategy to use the latest disruptive technologies and keep pace with the fourth industrial revolution has resulted in establishing its position as one of the best utilities in the world. The latest World Bank report shows this. The UAE represented by DIWA has maintained the first place for the third consecutive year with a score of 100% in all getting electricity indicators in the World Bank Doing Business 2020 report. We will continue our research and development efforts and enhance the use of modern technology in the energy and water sector in line with the vision of our wise leadership that not only anticipates the future, but also makes it in order to maintain the UAE leadership. I wish you all the best at this conference. Thank you very much.